This is power jack repair. This is our YouTube studio production. Here we made more than 1,000+ videos for our YouTube channel. And this is basically where we have our main production right here, some steady tables so that there won't be any vibrations. 4K camera right here, lights. Instruments to take the laptop apart and show you every single angle. Our portable camera right there. Again, 4K monitor, 4K cameras, microphones, lights. Some instruments right here are usual screwdriver selections. More screwdrivers right there. And ISP, insulation tape, everything that's needed to take the laptop apart properly. Here we got the obviously the main station to record the videos and upload them. Another 4K camera right there for the video recordings. Here is the microscope that we use that goes to the 4K microscope going to the 4K screen. And basically we can see everything nice and clear. You can see everything nice and clear, special lights right there. So all of the tools are right here, the chemicals are right there. The lights, the Q-tips, cards to open up the laptops, preheater, couple of Japanese made Hakka soldering irons, stations. The main station is right here. This is the iron for soldering, desoldering, made in Japan. This is one of those super fine tip irons. This tip alone, that tiny tip alone, that you can pretty much see on the only under the microscope, that tip alone is like $100, plus the iron itself is another couple hundred bucks, plus the station sells separately another couple hundred bucks. Overall, just to have one iron working properly, we have to spend about $500 for the micro soldering. Here is more instruments right there for the extra tweezers and everything else right here. The hot air right there, which we use all the time to safely remove the connectors from the motherboard. Another investment we have is this super fine torch right here. It's really good at removing smaller components, like let me show you, like the one right there. So I can just point at the little component and it's going to be removed using the tweezers. You could use one of those guys, the big tip ones, but this doesn't have that much of the low airflow, because with this thing you could just set it to the high temperature and extremely low low airflow, and that way you're gonna be able only just to remove this component or just that component. Let me show you a little bit closer. Capacitor testers that we use, the Q-tips, and pretty much everything is right here. Soldering station, hot air stations. So this is the basically the soldering exhaust chamber. When we put the motherboard in here to work on, we just basically power up the fan right there. It blows all of the solder fumes, all of the chemical fumes, sucks everything out of here, goes through the exhaust fan, and everything goes to the outside, because the chemical, the fumes from the chemicals are so toxic, especially when you do it all day, every day. This enclosure alone is a couple $1,000, plus the setup right there. Again, all of that setup cost a lot of money, and I don't think it will ever pay for itself, assuming we only generate a few dollars a month from our YouTube videos. But we do get a lot of clients thanks to our YouTube videos, and hopefully in about 5 to 10 years this whole thing, this whole setup gonna pay for itself. This is what we use to answer your emails and texts. We also, if you send us a text message, it usually pops up right here on the screen. Obviously a vacuum right there, which vacuums everything around here every day by itself. It's set on a timer to vacuum everything once the job is done. So yeah, we did everything possible in this studio so that you guys would be able to see everything in 4K quality. Again, table benches, 4K microscope alone is $500. The lights are a couple $100, because without the lights you can't really see anything. So we have to add those point lights that are a couple hundred bucks each. This is our main work area. Couple of desks right here to open up the package. A desk right there to take the laptop apart. Exhaust right there to work on the motherboard, soldering, desoldering. This is where most of the common parts are at right there. And again, the workspace to answer your emails. Couple of microscopes right there. A power supply workbench on the workbench right there. All of the screwdrivers, any possible screwdriver tip right here. More of them here, some extra screws. Lights on all of the sides. Here is another exhaust right here. Again, powered up. All of the fumes go towards the into the outside. So here we got again Japanese made Haka irons right there. Again, special tips, special irons. We use here just one station for two irons, depends which laptop motherboard we are working on. Couple of motherboard holders right there so that we can rotate the motherboard while we're working on another motherboard holder right there. And here is some PPE here and there. This is where we keep most of the jacks at. Those are basically the connectors right here. Over the last 20 plus years, we got a huge variety of them, as you can see. And here again, we got, this is pretty much the most common ones we use nowadays. For every single laptop making model, all of the connectors are right here. Feel free to email us if you make a model, and I will just double check to make sure that I got the connector for you. But nobody else in the world has a bigger collection of power connectors. So that's the power connectors here. Again, power connectors all the way all around there. Some of the USB Type-C connectors are right here. And here is another bench to answer your emails. The whole business process is extremely simple. We take the laptop out of the box right here. We bring it right there. We take the laptop apart. Fix the motherboard right there. Use one of the parts from right here. Solder the new connector there. Assemble everything right there. Test it. Make sure it works. If it works, we bring it right here. Put the laptop back in the box. We put your prepaid shipping label on the box and we ship it off. It's extremely streamlined process. If we fix the laptop, we keep the money. If we don't fix the laptop, we put the money back into the box and we just ship it out. We try to keep all the communications to the minimum because in the amount of time it takes for me to answer any of your questions, I could already fix one of the laptops or one of the motherboards. Since we started our channel in 2012, we received 7.8 million views. We have more than 1,000 videos on this channel. If you look at our Facebook reviews page, we got several reviews there as well. There are some people who left us reviews in 2020, in 2020, in 2020, 20, 20, 20, 20 again. You could read all of the reviews, make sure that we are legit and we are still in business. 2018, 19. 18. Again, since the Facebook started, we had a Facebook page so people could leave a review. 2016, 2016, 15, 15 right there, 2015, 2014. Now let's switch to the Yelp page. Right there it says only 12 reviews. Let's take a look right here, scroll down a little bit. Right there, a person gives us 5 stars in 2019, 2018, 2017. 18, 15, 14, 2013, 18, 2014, right there. And we're going to switch to the next page. You see a few more. Not that many reviews, but if you look closer, it says right there 42 other reviews that are not currently recommended. That not currently recommended, but it's if you would pay the Yelp the money for premium service, they would show us, they would show you those reviews right here. This is 42 reviews that are missing right there. You see 1 out of 5 right here. So you can again see 2019, 2018, 2018. So overall on the Yelp, we got 42 plus 15 over 60 reviews, all from different years and different people. Please check the latest prices on the website before you're gonna ship anything to us, because due to inflation the price could vary, it could go up. All of the information is on the website. If you have any questions, you can text us. It's much simpler for me to answer a text message in between the computers than it is to pick up the phone while I'm recording a video. Send us an email if you have any other questions. And again, in between the laptops, I usually get to the emails and I try to answer within an hour or two. Thank you so much. Please leave a like, subscribe, and you guys have a good day. Thank you.